Alright, so GoPro Hero 3 White Edition with a broken LCD flexi cable. Because the owner just ripped the front piece with flexi cables, so pretty bad. I had to order a new one from the iFixit. It's pretty quality part. It's not a new one, it's a used but still good. So remove SD card, the battery, pop the front panel. Be careful around the lens and the LCD because they will crack there. Alright, so you can see the flexi cable is ripped off. So four screws is a star socket T4, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4. So gentle pop the motherboard. Careful, there's another flexi cable there for the buttons. They have a small fuse there, so just pop that and pull the flexi cable out. Another connector is for the front panel. It's the same thing, small fuse and pull cable out. You can rip it off, you stick it with a glue. Now new one. It's looking good. Alright, so it's a very small hole you have to put it through. And make sure the cable is behind the lens. Cool. Plug it in. Don't forget, lock that connector. And a yellow sticker as well as a protection. Now connect the flexi cable for the buttons and put the motherboard back in the case. Just push it in and four screws back on. And front piece just pop on, easy as. Battery cover for the battery and SD card and it's working now, so it's pretty good job done. Please hit the like button and subscribe channel. See you in the next one.